What is going on, guys? Today I'll be showing you how to install a custom screensaver for Windows using RainMeter. Without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing you need is a good PC, and then let's get installing. So just search up RainMeter.net and click on download and save it to wherever you want. So let's save it to desktop. Now once you've opened it, RainMeter setup, click on OK. Standard installation, make sure that's selected. And all these checkboxes are installed, checked. And then once you click install, give admin permissions. And then run RainMeter. Now once all this has come, just right click them and unload. Unload skin. So these are the default RainMeter skins. We don't want any of these. So once you've done that, you've got RainMeter installed. You just need to search up Jack Score. So once you've searched it up, click on Jack Score for Windows. It should come to this site here. Click on download and save it to desktop. And it should be a batch file. Just run it and you should get PowerShell window. Now once this has come, just click Y, put in Y, and that will download. Once that's done, there'll be a small pop-up, and then we get this. Just click on get started and click on continue. And if you have a PC without a graphics card, performance mode is recommended. Then click continue. If you want to support them, you can join their Discord or watch them on DeviantArt. So we just click continue, and then we click proceed. Now once you're here, you want to choose what modules or widgets you like to start with. Make sure you click idle style, or if you want, just click on all of these, but mainly we want idle style. Okay, so I had to just make sure, just make sure all your antiviruses are off, because my Kaspersky detected something, I don't know what it was. So just click install, it should be installing in the background with PowerShell. Okay, so once this is here, you want to click on idle style. And once you're here, you have to go, you can turn it on right now. To click allow access. Now once you're here, you want to click on general. Make sure this is on. And you can see activation hotkey for pausing idle style, hotkey for activating forcefully, ignore idle duration. So first we want to go into look and feel, and you can see we have some animations here, animation layout, and this looks nice for me, so I'm going to click on that. And then for appearance, you can preview the idle style, so let's click on activate. Hopefully you saw that. And we can have title string, content, wall displacement, all these things. So you can customize this for your likes. Then you can also do any of these animation layouts. So 23. You can view the weather and stuff. So let's activate that. There, it just blurs the background. And also has the weather and the date. So for me, I'm liking this thing here. It has a bit of nature. 724 idle for. It also shows you how long you're idle. And if you go into position, you can select what screen to display the idle style on the screensaver. So I've got two screens, and I'm displaying on the first screen for you guys. You can enable smart detection, and how many screens to stretch horizontally, and alignment of the screensaver. Also, when you're in general, you can configure your hotkey for pausing idle style, so that once the time to activation, which you can also customize, so after every 5 minutes, or once 5 minutes has been reached when you're idle, you'll get the idle style or the idle screen. But if you want to pause the activation stuff, just do Windows P, or you can put your own hotkeys. If you want to activate the screensaver forcefully, it's Windows K, or you can change it. Or you could just ignore the idle duration and you have to manually activate forcefully. You can also change your time and weather. You can also go to appearance and you can change your background image. So you can choose your old image. Let me try and find it. Yeah, here. So wallpaper path. Just click on this and then and you can select your own wallpaper. So I'm just going to put this Bugatti one. I think this is the Bugatti one. Not sure. It's this one right here. Click on open. And then you can activate your screensaver by doing Windows K. And there you go. That looks very nice. Hopefully this helped you. If it did, make sure to subscribe, share with your friends if they want to do the same thing. Like the video, and if you have any trouble, just comment down below. I'll try help you in my Discord as well. See you in the next video. Bring me down, pick me up, that's a start. Always popping, zen, yeah. My body hurts, can't stand. Restart.